Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, find the subduplicate ratios of the following ratios. In the first part, we are given the ratio x to the power 8 is to 25 y square. In the second part, we are given the ratio 81 a square b square is to 36 a to the power 4 into b to the power 6. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss what would be the subduplicate ratio of the given ratio A is to B. Subduplicate ratio is given by root A is to root B, or you can say A to the power 1 upon 2 is to B to the power 1 upon 2. This is the subduplicate ratio of A is to B. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's move on to the solution now. In the first part, we have the ratio x to the power 8 is to 25 y square. We need to find the subduplicate ratio of this given ratio. Now the required subduplicate ratio is given by square root of x to the power 8 is to square root of 25 y square. Now since we know square root of x to the power 8 is given by x to the power 8 upon 2, which is x to the power 4. So we have x to the power 4 is to now square root of 25 y square is given by square root of 25, which is 5, and square root of y square, which is y. So this is 5y. So this is the required subduplicate ratio. Thus we have subduplicate ratio of x to the power 8 is to 25 y square is x to the power 4 is to 5y. This is the answer for the first part of the question. Now next we have, in the second part, we are given the ratio 81 a square b square is to 36 a to the power 4 b to the power 6. The required subduplicate ratio is given by square root of 81 a square b square is to square root of 36 a to the power 4 b to the power 6. Now square root of 81 a square b square is given by square root of 81, which is 9, square root of a square, that is a, square root of b square, that is b. So 9ab is the square root of 81 a square b square. Now square root of 36 a to the power 4 b to the power 6 is given as square root of 36, which is 6, square root of a to the power 4, that is a to the power 4 whole to the power 1 upon 2 into b to the power 6 whole to the power 1 upon 2. Thus we have 6 into a square into b cube. So 6a square b cube is the square root of 36 a to the power 4 b to the power 6. So this is the required subduplicate ratio, that is subduplicate ratio of 81 a square b square is to 36 a to the power 4 b to the power 6 is equal to 9ab is to 6a square b cube. This is the answer for the second part of the question. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.